19 Ford Mustang. I'm gonna show you how to reset the engine oil light. We're gonna turn it on. Make sure your screen comes on. We're gonna clear this, hit okay, okay. We're gonna hit this button here, settings. And we're gonna go to advanced settings. Vehicle. Oil light reset. Click and hold okay and it will reset it. There you go.